Hi guys, Peter Drew here, and in this video tutorial you will see how easy it is to find your Google Maps API key and then easily discover unclaimed GMBs around the world. So you go to this link here, link below the video, click on Get Started, select Maps, Routes, and Places. Create a project name. Next. At this point, you'll need to set up your billing, enter the data, and then click Next down below. So I'll just set my existing account. And that's it, we're done. Click Next. Too easy. So you copy that. Go over to our script. Keyword. Location. API key. And then our script is going to go out and interrogate the Google Maps API, but then in the background our other script is going to list the unclaimed Google My Business listings, which we'll present here in 1 second. So there you go, the script is finished, and now see any link here that's got Claim My Business. That means anything that's hyperlinked means it's available. So you click on that link there. Boom. Claim this business. Boom. Claim this business. So as you can see, any of these ones here, they are all available to claim right now. How cool is that? And then once you follow our training, you'll know exactly what is able to be done with these Claim My Business listings. Thanks for watching the video, and I'll see you next time.